poverty stricken, but still I'm a sticking to the things I know to be facts. One lit feathers and the next day chicken while I'm picking my yakety axe. Everybody says that I never will get far, keeping out of work by picking this guitar, living on a shoestring, putting off things like a shave and a haircut. Money don't matter as long as I scatter a little bit of happiness around. If people keep a grinning, I figure I'm a winning with my good old yakety sound. City folks go around turning up their noses and counting their greenbacks and smelling their roses, but I wouldn't trade my yakety axe even for a T-bone. I'm confessing I never took a lesson. All my notes are a matter of guessing, hoping they'll come out in some kind of manner that'll make a yakety sound. So if you're in the mood and your feet start tapping and you feel laid back and your hands start clapping, then I'll have done what I wanted to from way back here, digging my yakety axe. Now, a pick.